Hello everyone, just a short video today taking a look at the London Midland Class 3501s, which were subleased to Southern between 2008 and 2009. This was to provide cover for the Class 3772s, which headed over to First Capital Connect due to a delay in the manufacturing of their Class 3775s. Further details can be found in our Southern Trains Part 1 former rolling stock video, of which links are appearing now. That's all for now, so please enjoy and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Thank you.